Sometimes people come up with the argument that there is no divine being, there is no God, and things are just happening randomly, accidentally things have come about, and that's the way the world is. But actually, when we closely look at the world around us, we will see such incredible design and complexity and integrated functioning, all of this happening. How can we say that all of these complexities have come about just by chance? Like it is said, now suppose you make a monkey sit in front of a typewriter and tell the monkey to keep typing. And you know what a monkey can type? And then if we say, no, let the monkey keep typing, it may be random, that's okay. But when it keeps typing, finally, Shakespeare's Macbeth comes out. Is this ever possible? Can random typing result in a wonderful literary creation? No, sometimes people argue and say, no, these kind of random fluctuations and random reactions and all of these things, if you give sufficient time in creation, like it has happened, our earth is supposed to be 13.8 billion years old. If you were to give 13.8 billion years, then all of these random things can come together, can form a beautiful pattern, and what we see now can come about. It's just like saying that let the monkey sit in front of a typewriter for 13.8 billion years and keep typing, and finally a beautiful, wonderful literary creation comes out. Is this possible? So we should recognize that there is an intelligent being, an intelligent design behind all of these wonderful things. And when we look at things complex, wonderful, incredible arrangements, we should recognize that there is Krishna, there is the divine Lord.